Welcome in a universe community. Our topic for today is, are angel numbers signs from the universe? Well, the universe gives you signs all the time. These are not coincidences. Numerology is the science of numbers, and according to it, every number carries a certain vibration with it. The universe speaks to you through everything. If you are aware enough, you will find signs everywhere. These may come through your dreams, conversations with other people, feathers, butterflies, coincidences, song synchronicity, and yes, repeated number sequences. These signs are present all the time for you wherever you may be standing. The question is, are you aware enough to recognize these signs? Are you present enough to comprehend them? Now, why do angels need numbers to contact you? Well, our world is governed by mathematics. There is mathematics in music. Like every musical note is aligned to a specific vibration. If you see carefully, flowers have their petals arranged in Fibonacci series, be it daisies or pine cones or the arrangement of seeds on a sunflower. Even the shell of the snail conforms to Fibonacci pattern in nature. So, there indeed is a connection between mathematics and our world. In fact, it is believed that mathematics is everywhere in the universe. Mathematical laws have not been created. They were already present. They have just been discovered. Otherwise, how would you explain that a simple mathematical formula also applies to the formation and movement of galaxies? Galileo agreed that our universe is rich in the language of mathematics. Albert Einstein once asked, "If mathematics is a product of man's mind, then how is it possible that it can so effectively explain the universe as we see it?" You already know that it is Albert Einstein who once said, "There are only two ways to live your life, as though nothing is a miracle or as though everything is a miracle." But why numbers? Why do angels have to contact you through numbers? The angels are pure spiritual beings. They are at a very high vibration, so they can't contact you directly. They make use of repeated number sequences, dreams, feathers, birds and animals, and voices or smells, etc., to draw your attention and deliver their message. So then, what do angel numbers mean? Before we throw light on the meaning of angel numbers in your life, remember that the angel numbers are neither good nor bad. It is your interpretation that actually matters. You are the master architect of your life. You cannot receive what you do not believe and expect to receive. The universe gives you what you expect, what you believe, and what you think you are worthy of receiving. It is responding to your vibrations in this present moment. Be joyful, and this is what will come to you many, many folds. Cry and complain? No. You understood. Trust these signs from the universe. Recognize them by being aware in the now and feel these signs. Your intuition knows all the answers. Point number one. These angel numbers are confirmation from the universe that you are on the right path. Point number two. These angel numbers mean that you are aligned with your inner being and soul purpose. Point number three, these angel numbers show up to wake you up to look for positive changes and new opportunities in your life. The angels are constantly guiding you. They are just showing you the path. They are waking you up to become more aware. But the decision will always be yours. You will take the right decisions because your inner being will provide you with clarity. Point number 4. Whenever you see a specific series of number sequence repeatedly, pay attention to how you feel when you see these angel numbers. Also remember what or about whom were you thinking at that time. For those who still do not believe that angel numbers are significant, consider this statement by Dmitri Mendeleev when she discovered the periodic table. She said, "In a dream, I saw a table where all the elements fell into place as required. On waking up, I immediately wrote it down on a piece of paper." Even physicist Eugene Wigner has coined this term, the unreasonable effectiveness of mathematics, as mathematics can explain the physical laws of the universe incredibly well. In astronumerology, each number is connected to a planet. For example, number 1 is the energy of the sun, number 5 carries the energy of Mercury, and number 9 is the energy of Mars. If the moon can cause tides from such a vast distance, how can you believe that these planets do not affect you? You are also 73% water. Everything is energy. Your thoughts are energy, and this energy is connected to everything around. So, you create whatever you put your attention or thoughts upon. You are the co-creator with the universe, and you know that there are no accidents in this universe. There is a universal intelligence that is guiding everything. Dr. Wayne Dyer says, "For some of us who are practical minded, we think coincidences as something impossible." He says, "The word coincidence refers to angles that coincide, and in maths, two angles that coincide are said to be two angles that fit together perfectly. So, these coincidences are synchronicity or serendipity or collaboration with fate. So, everything you see, hear, and experience has a purpose. It is a sign from the universe." Point number 5. Angel numbers mean that you have released a lot of resistance and you are aligned with your inner being, that is Source. You are inspired, you remain joyful most of the time, and your manifestation is here. Point number 6. It is you who gives meaning to these repeated number sequences, in the sense that whatever is your predominant thought or desire throughout the day, that will receive support and assistance from the universe. These angel numbers are a confirmation of this support and assistance. Point number 7. Angel numbers mean that you are on the vibrational wavelength of your dominant goals and desires in life. Point number 8. According to Abraham Hicks, these are a sign in relationship to where you are and who you have become. So, always remember that your experiences are your own creation. Life is only reflecting to you your thoughts, your beliefs, your fears, and your self-talk and self-affirmations. You think and you manifest. Angel numbers show up to give you divine guidance. They help you to know what frequency you are tuned into in this present moment. Do you know that you can ask your angel guides for help, support, and guidance? Just speak out aloud and ask your questions to the guardian angels or the universe. You'll surprisingly receive your answers for sure. Meditation silences your mind, and as you are more in tune with your inner being, you just know that these repetitive numbers have a message for you. The more frequently you see any number sequence, the stronger the message it has for you. A single number, say 9, has its specific vibrational frequency. When you see triple digits of this same number, that is 999, its vibration is amplified. Even colors have their specific wavelength and vibration. This is why wearing some colors makes you feel enthusiastic and vibrant. Same is the case with sound too. Musical notes are also tuned in to specific frequencies, and notes of a certain frequency when played or sung together have the power to heal you mentally, emotionally and physically. If you do not believe in angels, then you can take these repeated number sequences as just sacred number messages from the universe. Just interpret the meaning that any number sequence holds for you. That's all. Because the meaning will remain the same. Numerology explains the meanings of these numbers, and you can use this knowledge for more clarity, better ideas, and betterment of your life circumstances. Do you know that everyone sees these number sequences? However, everyone may not be aware enough to pay attention to it. So, when you observe these number sequences, it means that you are very aware now. As they say, when the student is ready, the teacher appears. No, there is nothing negative or demonic about these sacred number sequences. Numbers are used in mathematics, geometry, music and architecture, etc. And angel numbers are just numbers with a specific vibration and message for you. Richard Feynland said, "To those who do not know mathematics, it is difficult to get across real feeling as to the beauty, the deepest beauty of nature. If you want to learn about nature, to appreciate nature, it is necessary to understand the language that she speaks in." And now you know that mathematics is the secret language of the universe, and hence these angel numbers are sacred number sequences. So, inner universe community, whenever you see any of the angel number sequences repeatedly, it means that you are aligned with your inner being or higher self, and you are on the right path. Just keep going, for you are protected and guided by the angels. Thank you so much. This is your mentor and spiritual guide, Sanchita Pandey. I hope you loved watching this video. If you are here for the first time, then do subscribe to this channel, your own channel, Inner Universe Community. My message to you, as always, is I love you and I wish peace, prosperity, good health and abundance in your life. Namaste.